They were fun. I remember my mother.
No, but I'm saying, but I thought it was a tooth fairy that would get rid of.
You thought it was a tooth fairy. That's so it was another tooth fairy.
It was probably like late 50s, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
No, we used to come through the tunnel, get right out on 10th Avenue, and be in my aunt's house in 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Yeah, it was right
there. In
fact,
there. My father, when she used to come to the house, her and her husband, my Uncle John, he was an iron worker. He worked on the GW Bridge.
Yeah.
My uncle. Oh. And he had a heart of gold, that guy.
They used to have a lot of Irish policemen and all that.
What?
In the 50s, there was a lot of Irish policemen.
Still a lot. Firemen, too.
Yeah.
Everyone has a big mustache, all the firemen do.
Yeah.
You look at the pictures from the World Trade Center, the ones that got killed in the World Trade Center. Half of them were Irish.
Our favorite policemen of all, because I used to walk the beat.
My father did as a cop in Berlin.
Always walking. He was Irish.
Yeah. Well, that's what they were. I remember they were cops and firemen.
So Callahan, Murphy,
Kelly,
yeah,
Flannery, Kennedy, Sullivan.
Yeah. It was the best.
Irish people, nice people.
And the whole thing is, it's like I see how it is now. Everybody got along. You know, we all just got along.
Yeah, that's how things were.
The policeman was our friend. He wasn't like our enemy.
Yeah, he knew everybody. Everybody knew him.
Yeah.
They didn't hate him. They liked him.
They didn't hate him. No.
Nowadays, forget about it.
Now they also.